Davis lost last year's race for Texas governor, but that experience could become the plot for a new television series. Davis told the Dallas Morning News she is helping to develop a series for NBC. It's the story of a female senator trying to rebuild her life after losing her bid for governor. Davis says it's loosely based on her experience. She was a state senator from Fort Worth, became nationally known after her 2013 filibuster to temporarily stop an abortion bill.